Gaza's main hospital is becoming a cemetery with bodies piling up inside and out. That's according to the World Health Organization, which is pleading with Israel for a humanitarian ceasefire. Those calls have been echoed by the US President Joe Biden, who said the Al-Shifa hospital must be protected and called for Israel to use less intrusive action around health facilities and civilians. As he was making those comments, Israel's Defense Forces media arm released this video of its senior spokesperson touring what Israel claims are Hamas tunnels leading to another Gaza hospital.
We are now in the area of the basement of the hospital. I want to show you a room where we found all the gear, the operational gear of Hamas. Hamas is using hospitals, like we showed the evidence in Shifa Hospital.
He goes on to show weapons found inside some of the rooms, including grenades and suicide vests. In another part, he says a hostage was tied to this chair and this room was used to hold others and make ransom videos. None of this footage has been independently verified and was supplied by the IDF. This is the aftermath of an Israeli strike near the Lebanese border, where a group of journalists were on an organised tour reporting on the aftermath of previous strikes. One of the vehicles was damaged and a photographer injured before cameras captured the moment another rocket hit. There have been dozens of reports of media being targeted by Israeli forces since the war began. The worst incident occurred a month ago when a Reuters journalist was killed and six others injured in a suspected Israeli strike on southern Lebanon.